I'm Chris Edwards with Tennis Warehouse. I'm here with James Blake, and we're going to talk about a new string from Laserfibre called JB Tour 100. Now, James, can you tell us how the collaboration between you and Laserfibre came about?
Yeah, well, I've been off tour for a couple of years and got approached about a string that would be made in the US that's going to be extremely playable and could help me even in my retirement still play some pretty good tennis, and I was really interested. And then the big thing was they wanted me to be involved in it, and that made me extremely excited about being a partner with Laserfibre.
So string is obviously something that's really key to your game. What sort of characteristics do you look for from a string?
Well, for me, the big thing is the playability. I like to be able to have enough spin so that it can dip down into the court and be powerful enough that I can still be effective.
Can you tell us a little bit about the development process for JB Tour 100?
Yeah, well, they came to me with a prototype, and I tested it out, and you know, I'm probably not quite as precise as I used to be when I was still playing on tour. But the first time I tried it, I actually won the Power Shares event. I was playing in Charleston, but I still didn't love it. I thought it could be better, and so I went back four or five times or so and tried out new ones and see what I liked and could make it a little bit better for my liking.
And then what kind of tension and gauge is your preference?
Well, 1.25, which is about 17 gauge. But for my tension, it's probably a little different than most people. When I was on tour, I was up at around 68 with a poly mono and an 1820 string pattern, so it was pretty tight. Most guys didn't like that very much. I dropped it way down when I retired to about 60, tried to save my arm, and I felt terrible with it. So I'm back up to about 65, 66 now.
And how many times, I mean, obviously on tour you were getting your racket strung a lot. How many times do you typically get your racket strung now?
These days, not nearly as much. I'd say maybe once or twice a month. Back when I was on tour, it was every other day at least. And for every match, I'd have three or four strung, I'd say at least.
And then lastly, how important are strings to your game?
Well, strings, I'd say you really just can't mess with it. You can't mess with the strings, can't mess with the racket. Those are things that it's so crucial to your ability to perform on the court and your confidence. If I had the wrong strings or the wrong tension or something in my racket, it was apparent right away. So you really can't mess with those. It's one of the absolute essentials, is making sure the strings are right for you.
Awesome. Thanks, James. If you want to try out a set of Laserfibre JB Tour 100, be sure to head to tenniswarehouse.com.